kwa sababu sina kazi, sina nini. Nikakuwa niko na shida sana. Nikuwa kwa hiyo nyumba, nikuwa hata nafukuzwa kwa kukosa rent.
The Bible tells us that we are to take care of the poor, orphans, widows and foreigners. You might want to do your part, but you don't know where to start. This was the dilemma Anne found herself in a few years ago when she visited the Soweto slum in Kayole and saw hungry children and desperate guardians who are struggling to fend for their young ones. Some of them were even going for days without food.
Nimelala nje mara mingi sana. Hata nimeshalala nje mara mingi. Nikiwa nimefungiwa nyumba, sina wala nini. Kukula ilikuwa shida sababu sina kazi nzuri. Kijana nikipata kama kibarua ya 300 ama 200, sasa hiyo ndio unga ndio mboga. Kesho hatuna chochote.
Anne realized that she had to do something and thus Tunaweza Pamoja Children's Home was born. Initially, she intended to take in orphans only, but on realizing there were guardians, especially single mothers who are struggling financially, she extended her mission to these secondary beneficiaries. This means that anytime you donate food or funds, she not only feeds the resident children, but also offers food packages to the needy families within Soweto area. Tunaweza Pamoja Children's Home needs your support if it is going to make a significant difference in the Soweto area. You can visit them, buy food and deliver, or send your support in form of money using the pay bill number on your screen. Again, I repeat, God commands us to take care of the poor among us, and I invite you to partner with Tunaweza Pamoja Children's Home and make a difference in society.